There is no library for what I know of books. One. The geography of a sandcastle is not the same as the geography of a wave. Some may think the wave has a grander geography. This I cannot promise. I cannot promise much, but I can promise you today I am thinking maps made of sand. Certain a book is a kind of geography. Last week, Dave sent me his. I took it on a trip to Italy. Italy is one of my geographies. You could say I read Dave's book with my Italian face, and that face, like Dave's, has its own geography. I only ever see Dave's face by mail. His geography is that far from mine. Our geographies once crossed in Syracuse, where our adult maps were made and cooling lava shaped the land. We were like that, and we have cooled. Now we lie on sediment and silt. Dave's book had me in a Syracuse geography when I lost it in the men's room, and then it was gone, and goodbye to all that. And this missing became important to me. For the next few months, it was an omen. And if I stumbled and fell, if I cut my thumb, I would think of Dave's book and how it was a sandcastle which collapsed in a wave. After my wife leaves, I think of the book cawing like a magpie. She will not promise, but I know her geography is no longer mine, and I have in it a face I can only visit. But I am sure the book has a new skin around it. The water of the book, the kiss of the book, has new desires, and it left as my Syracuse face has left, and can only be found in mail. And in the distance of all the waves, all the shores with no waves, all the waves with no shores, all the faces that have waved at my shore. And the geographies only seem to get bigger. I promise every day the ocean is deeper. The geography of ice caps melting and the style of a sandcastle to stand. And I know how a geography can return. The geography of a lost pendant, a lost wallet, a love, the geography of her neck. I cannot promise, but this is not impossible, accepting that often you return to an old geography with a new face. Three. Maps on top of maps on top of maps, translucent and inaccurate, but a palimpsest nonetheless. And all the time, reading Dave's book, I was in a Syracuse, where the ocean never arrived, and our faces never departed. There is no library for what I know of books.